Hey guys, and so today we are going to be doing another taste test video, and today it is the SunRype Honey Lemon Ice Green Tea. The last item that I tested was the black tea. I swear I am not sponsored by SunRype or anything, but if the SunRype is watching this video, you guys can feel free to Twitter me if you like. Tweet me if you like, okay guys? And so this is the honey lemon ice green tea, so that sounds really, really good. And so they say there's only 70 calories per serving. That is for a 250 ml serving. So yeah, let's get going with this, guys, because the mango peach one was really, really good. And so yeah. Look at that color, guys. Can you guys see that? Because it is nice to have these other type of iced tea products, because sometimes I get bored of the Nest tea all the time. So it's nice. It's nice for a change to have some new stuff. So there's the thing. Ooh. This one is a weird one. It's like the honey is not too strong, but the lemon is a little bit strong. It's got like a little tang to the thing. Like if you guys follow my vlogs, I have this other brand of the honey lemon green tea stuff that I like. The other stuff is better because it is that Oasis stuff. Yeah, the Oasis stuff. Because this one, the lemon has a really strong tang to it, and it kind of throws you off a little bit, because if you were expecting something a little bit sweet, but the lemon, it's a really little bit of a tang. But if you guys are like the lemon flavor stuff, you guys will like it, because in my opinion, it is more towards the lemon side instead of the honey part. So yeah, it's got a really weird aftertaste. Got a weird aftertaste to this. I don't know how to describe it, but there's a really weird aftertaste going on here. So far, compared to the both of them, the mango peach ice black tea and this one, the mango peach ice black tea is the better one. Yeah. And also, this product does not have a very long shelf life. It's got a very short shelf life. I hope you guys can see that. It's only good till October 27th. It's got a weird aftertaste going on. Ugh. Really weird. It's almost got like a weird, like a herbally aftertaste to it, but it does not have any. It does not have any ginseng or anything. It's not ginseng. No, it's not. It's just got a weird aftertaste I can't get rid of in my mouth now. This one is a no-go. Nope. The other one is better. So, I got one more new SunRype drink to try, and I'm really, really scared because It is a tomato juice stuff, and I'm never a fan of tomato juice, but they threw in the mango to it, and I'm usually like mango stuff, so that's why I got it. So, I am really, really scared of the tomato mango juice, so please give this a great big thumbs up, and don't forget to comment for me to try the tomato mango juice. I am so scared about that one, guys. Ooh, I'm scared of the tomato juice. Ooh, I'm scared of that. So yeah, so this was a not really good one, but yeah. The other mango peach black tea is a way better one, okay guys? And so thanks for watching. I didn't even finish this one on video. Ugh. It's got a weird aftertaste. Woo! Thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next video.